Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the marker's creator. However, our didnt reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found in structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Okay, Ellie. Another one coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. Do you see where this is going? Exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Thank you.
Dr. Earl said that. Status update.
Heads up, Ellie.
Ah, I see it.
Man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us. Perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept. As you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Yeah. that's the last one.
Great. Are you headed back now?
Yep. Be there soon.
You're not getting out of there alive!
Shut up, Derek! Bring it on, asshole!
How do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Denik finds us.
It's simple. Leg bones connected to them. Well, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Okay, so, what part is the head?
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Denik finds us.
It's simple. Leg bones connected to... Well, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Okay, so, what part is the head?
That looks like a, well, sort of. All right, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay. I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline is coming together.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
Well, here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed. Got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread.
And this is...
Here's the key. Turning it all off.
Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're doing.
Oh, I misunderstood initially. That's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No.
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them.
Leave them! We have what we need! Hurry! Son of a bitch! You jammed the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out.
Yes. It's open. Go! Oh. I'm right.